honeybees can use different ways of actually dealing with their infections. And one example they do is they collect the resins from trees and they mix it with beeswax and then line their own nests with it. And it has been found that this reduces the growth of all sorts of pathogens in their hives, including the varroa mites that are causing a lot of trouble at the moment. It's now also been shown that when they consume some of it, it reduces disease in their own body. So there's different ways they can use this. And one of the interesting things about that is when you think about how medicine evolves, is that that sticky stuff is actually really annoying when you are a beekeeper. And what beekeepers over time unintentionally have done is actually selected against the use of this medicine by selecting for bees that use less of this resin. By breeding bees that no longer use this natural form of medicine, we could unintentionally actually have created a problem by allowing more diseases to circulate in these honeybee colonies. Now people are saying, well, maybe we should let these bees collect these own medicines that they have been using for millions of years so it can actually benefit the colonies and therefore also the beekeepers.